Well, it's hard to believe that we're already into the Advent season, and the world is hurrying and scurrying and shopping and getting so busy. But it's not about all of that. It's all about Him. And we're celebrating the birth of our Savior. That's what Advent's all about. And this Sunday at First Church of the Nazarene in Newcastle, Indiana, we're going to be celebrating His birth with our annual Children's Christmas program. I'm Danny Goddard. I'm one of the pastors of First Church of the Nazarene. Jesus came to this world of darkness as the light of the world. And I especially like the Message translation of John chapter 1. The life light blazed out of the darkness. The darkness couldn't put it out. I trust that you'll be with us this Sunday morning and support our boys and girls and hear the message of the Christmas story. It's going to be a great day. Sunday night I'll be preaching another Christmas message. We want you to come and be with us. And don't forget, it always begins with Sunday school.
Little baby, you kiss the face of God.
Ooh.